I'm never gonna hear the end of this.
Control, subject just hit our barricades. That slowed them down.
Copy.
Lakeside.
Subject is southbound on Lakeside Drive.
Copy that. All units, we're preparing roadblocks. Be advised that travel will be limited.
Control, this is Adam 6, are units down? Requesting new primary.
1L30, I'm on the subject. I am primary.
186, with TC'd, our units down. We're out of pursuit.
Copy.
Subject vehicle is stopping.
Welcome to Operation Golden Apple, soldier. Today we'll be dealing a major blow to the house. The house is setting up new surveillance equipment around the city. Your mission? Destroy it before it comes online. This will require speed and extreme precision.
Hang on. You want me to drift and smash stuff? That's your assignment?
Remember, hit them hard to get the hell out. Good luck, soldier.
Time to show off. Gotta find the line.
Bad start, soldier. Better pick up the pace.
Here we go. Tell me, soldier. Drifting or rebellion? What's the connection?
Drifting is about toying with control. The balance between power and chaos. It's the social libertarianism of motorsport.
Nice speech. I even understood some of it. I understand smashing house equipment, but why am I drifting?
For proven material. More exciting to watch.
Can't argue with that. There goes my finesse.
You're doing well, soldier. Sure don't seem to have a problem with sticking it to the man. What's your deal?
Been drifting and running from the cops since I was old enough to reach the clutch. This is what I do to relax. I love this!
Victory is within our grasp. Keep it up. You deserve a medal for that trip. History will remember your name, Max. Well done.
Jeez, didn't see that one coming.
Adam 35, we have visuals on the vandalizing vehicle requesting backup.
Copy that, Adam 35, backup on route.
Hey!
Get the hell out of town, Mac. Don't let them catch
you. Subject is slammed to the barricade.
We'll figure something out.
Control, we're moving around. Units be advised. Units are preparing heavy barriers to lock down areas of travel.
Copy. Control subject is stopping. Subject is southbound on Dawson Drive.
Copy to 1 Adam 13.
Hey! Hey, watch it! Tiger out here now!
Control, subject is coming to a stop. Subject now northbound on Dawson Drive.
Copy.
Control, Adam 13.
This is the opposite of what should happen.
What is your location of travel?
Subject now northbound through the Rushway.
All units, 1 Adam 13 is in pursuit. All available units, please respond. One Adam 6, please provide a location update.
Now heading westbound on Dawson Drive.
Copy, 1 Adam 6.
Think. What would Jess do? She'd smash cops and stay cool until she figures out her exit strategy. Well, that's a plan.
Now heading westbound, approaching Lakeside.
Copied. Code 3 subject is westbound, approaching Lakeside.
L30, I've dropped behind. I'm out of the pursuit for now.
What is your location of travel now?
Now heading westbound through Lakeside.
Copy that, Adam 6.
Now heading westbound, approaching Silver Rock West. Control, we just collided with the subject. Adam 13, we've lost sight of the second subject. Requesting additional units to support a search.
Good job, soldier.
One Adam 35, can you provide a location update?
Now heading northbound through Silver Rock West.
Okay, copied Adam 35.
This is one Adam.
Struck a major blow to the enemy today, Mac. Well fought.
Yeah, That was pretty cool.
You prove yourself to Shiflock today. Your fight is our fight. When the time comes, we will have you back.
Glad to hear it.
Stay woke, Mac.
Yeah, you too.
Nice job on that house tech, Mac. I got your cut.
What do you think I am? A dirty capitalist?
Fine, if you don't want it.
Whoa. Just kidding.
Drive a smashed private surveillance equipment. The weapon of choice? The driver's own car, drifting right through the wreckage of all that expensive electronics. Ooh. It's a sight to behold, but hey, don't just take my word for it. An anonymous user known as...
How you handle this drag build?
Rav, please. You act like I've never raced before.
Not like this. I've seen some of the best races burn out in the multiple heats of drag.
If you're so concerned, why not come out and give me some pointers at the race?
I'll pass. Last time you lured me from the airfield, I ended up with stitches.
Fair enough.
Even if you don't hit that perfect start, as long as you focus on tight shifting, you can still catch up.
Got it.
More than anything else, drag is about the car. You can be the best driver in the world, but if the hardware isn't there, you're not gonna win squat. If you keep losing, then it's time to upgrade.
That's why I got you, Rav. I know we'll make this baby purr. See if any of it's stuck.
When you race in Silver Rock, every quarter mile is a battle. From burnout to finish, we put it all on the line. I am Big Sister, and this is Riot Club. Mine. Who are you? You could be a house spy trying...
Morgan.
You're Tyler Morgan. You can call me Big Sister.
And what does the house want with you?
You're asking some dangerous questions, Morgan. Prove you've got what it takes to race with the Riot Club. Then we'll talk.
have no rules but drag rules. You break those, I break you.
Yeah, I know what to do, I think. Down to my last chance. All tied up. Here we go. So, big sister, huh? Cool call sign.
Reminds this crew we're family and I'm the one calling the shots. Besides, you buck the house. You're not gonna want to use your real name.
The house?
Yeah, the house. We're headed to the casino district to show them that Riot Club bows to nobody. You in?
Now you're talking my language. I'm there. So, big sister, what did the house do to you?
You and we talk. How about that?
Last chance. Gotta step up my game. Okay, Ty, just win this round. Yes!
The deal's a deal, Titer. Here's what went down. The house comes to me one day, asks if my crew wants to help rig some races.
Sounds familiar.
I'm sure. I saw you at the Boonville race and, well, your fighting spirit inspired me. I told the house to get lost.
Yeah, because that worked out so well for me.
Yeah, it hasn't been great for us either. Things have gotten tense.
Go on.
Maybe after the next race. See ya. About drag. Let's see how you do in a sprint around the city.
Let's do this.
Keep ahead.
Keep it up.
Ah!
reach it. Didn't expect that, did you? So, last time you were telling me about things getting tense.
Every time we make a move against the house, the police are there.
You're saying the house is buying off the cops?
Jeez, think? This isn't our city anymore. There's no one left strong enough to stand up to them.
My fight's with Navarro. That's not my problem.
Fine. I'll see you at the next race then, since that's all you care about.
Your crew is 0 for 3, Big Sister. Ready to make it 0 for 4?
Talk smack after you win.
Okay, let's keep it going. Got it. Just gotta win this round. First place. Another win. Let's go. Next spot.
No next spot. My crew's taking too much heat. We gotta lay low for a bit.
You can't just leave me hanging here, Big Sister.
Fine. We might not be able to come out, but I still have a challenge for you. next race is gonna be against the clock. Premier training track. On that whole revenge thing?
Me and my crew have our own fight.
The house is turning all of us races into shiny toys for rich men to bet on. If you really were a fighter, you'd take the fight right to them.
I'm after Navarro only. I'm not doing this to save the city. I'm not crazy.
You are, and I'll prove it. None of my crew will touch this next spot. Too risky. But I bet you will. Race me.
Uneven incline in a residential district? These guys are crazy. Gotta get set. Stay in control. Next round, focus.
No chance, it ends here.
That's how it's done.
Look,
Katrina, if you're looking to get your ass handed to you a second time, I'm happy to oblige.
Not the usual spot. I'm sending the location. Hasta pronto.
Time for another dance, then.